probably the biggest issue that everyone has to deal with right now is COVID.
As we process what has been, let's face it, for many of us, the hardest point in our lives for so many different reasons.
And everyone suddenly faced with so many problems that hurt them both physically and mentally.
I believe in art as a method of healing, storytelling, and self-expression.
This year's theatrical production at UTSC is called The Pandemic Project.
It is entirely based upon real life stories, and we want the audience to feel that they are having a conversation with us.
And I hope that our audience will be able to connect and feel through all our individual experiences.
To share my story while listening to others and to know that we are really not alone during this time.
There was a lot of self-exploration of who we are, and I think it's shown really beautifully and vulnerably through the show.
It opens up issues that so many of us are afraid to talk about, and it helps us also to see the glimmers of hope.
This is why I would encourage everyone to watch the show, so that we can all come together to connect and support each other.
Performances are going to be pay what you can, and everything is conducted over Zoom. Be sure to click the link for tickets and for more information.
It's not just an individual experience, but a community experience of all of us and the world experience that we're all feeling this together.